Today I'm going to show you how to rig a mullet with a stiff dangle for long distance casting. Basically, there's our dangle, here's our mullet. I'm just going to cut off pegs. Just to make it a little bit more aerodynamic. We're going to take the scales off. It gets a bit messy, unfortunately. We just got to do it. There's our mullet that has now been scaled. Best way to do it is just measure where you want the dangle to be. Dangle I want there, tail out there, so cut at the angle like that. I'm very happy with that. I'm now gonna gut the mullet from the bottom up. Just to get more smell out, it's very important that we open him up a bit. There we go, guys. That's basically what I'm doing. I'm then opening the mouth of my mullet over there, sticking that part through it. So I get it sticking out. That little pig part, if I can call it that, that little part I'm sticking in between the eyes. I take that and I just go like this and I go down and I just push down on him. And now it is stuck inside there, it won't move out. Just cutting that off. That there. A little bit of cotton now. To stop it from opening up. It's a very hard bait, it lasts long, especially if there's a lot of little peckers around. Okay. And we just close it up again. It's got a lot of flotation in it, so it will float up in the water column as well. And that should be the end of it. All I'm going to do now is take a circle hook, or you can use a double J hook, very simply, circle hook, straight through. There it is there, and of course we take our sinker, there's the mouth, there's the clip, and that is our old mullet that you can throw a country mile. That will last a long, long time in the water, especially if there's a lot of little peckers around. There we go, guys. Very quick, very easy.